When we're choosing which cask to use when we're aging a cocktail, the accessibility is a bit more important than the size and flavor that comes out. These three have all had Negronis on them, for instance. This one made for us to make a large enough batch for reselling purposes. This one is great for show and tell and still had enough size for us to serve in the bar. And last but not least, the small one is great for my home so that I can keep being experimental and still having a little drink at home.